Mix flour, gansui, and water to form a dough. Using a bamboo pole, flatten the dough. Repeat till the dough is smooth and has no air bubbles. Flatten the dough to form a sheet, sprinkling with flour to ensure it is not sticky. With the help of a stick, use a roller to smooth out any unevenness. Remove the stick from the rolled dough. Gently press down on dough, flattening it slightly, then cut into strips. Separate each strand, then scrunch them up into a bowl to give them a curly texture.